for more video, subscribe our channel, and switch the bell button all. MF Husain. He was born on the 17th of September 1915 in Maharashtra. Died on the 9th of June 2011 in England. He was an Indian painter, regarded as India's most prolific, controversial, and world-renowned artists. He was a modern Indian painter of international acclaim, and a founding member of Bombay Progressive Artists Group. Husain is associated with Indian modernism in the 1940s. His early association with the Bombay Progressive Artists Group used modern technique, and was inspired by the new India after the partition of 1947. His narrative paintings executed in a modified Cubist style. His themes sometimes treated in series include topics as diverse as Gandhi, Mother Teresa, the Ramayana, the Mahabharata, the British Raj, and motifs of Indian urban and rural life. He also directed a few movies in 1967. He received the National Film Award for Best Experimental Film for Through the Eyes of a Painter. Husain was a special invitee along with Pablo Picasso at the São Paulo Biennial, Brazil in 1971. He was nominated to the Raja Sabha in 1986. He said there was no intention to offend. Following the wave of protests, the enraged artist withdrew his movie from cinemas. The film was well received by the critics, however, and went on to win various awards. I hope you like the video. Please like and share. Thank for watching.